We getting that rap money. We getting that rap money. Holla, she get hollering if I lie. Many are like she in it in my life. We getting that rap money. We getting that rap money.
Now there ain't no way that you can kill a beast dead.
Over here. Middle East, get off me, get off me. But baby, don't go anywhere.
Yo, 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 yo! There you are, my homie! Ya Allah, fucking A! Hope you don't mind, we let ourselves in. But Yusuf Amir in the house!
What the fuck?
Yusuf, baby, are you okay?
I am fine, fine. Look, look, everything's perfect. Actually, fully intentional.
Who's your friend?
Oh, it's much more than a friend. It's a business associate. Ya Allah. Now, could you send Jamal down here, please?
Jamal, honey, your cousin wants you downstairs.
No, business first. Very good. Let me be the first to congratulate you on all this. All this, wallahi, is the good chat for real. He's a popping, pop, 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 pop. Bugger, 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 bugger. Pew, 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 pew. Wow, wallahi, I thought it was fun. Now, let me tell you why I am here. The world has changed, my friend. You have to be careful what you say now. Not so long ago, it was all the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. Now, it's the strippers, the fast cars, the coke. But no jokes! Ha! Though not a problem for you, huh? Is you keep your mouth shut. It's very wise. It's very wise indeed. Let me tell you, it's no wonder I keep hearing about someone with Los Santos in the palm of their hand. No, I say to myself, self, this is someone you should be in the business with. Ah, yes, the world may change, but man's best friend? No, not dogs. Cars. This is why I collect them. Yallah, you know how it is. But as with all collectors, my taste runs to the unique, yes? Cars with a provenance, a history, something no one else has. And to acquire these, I must often use unorthodox channels like you. Jamal! Put your pants back on and come down here! My apologies. You see, wallahi, my cousin is young. You may not believe this, but I too was once a party boy. Yes. But to be caught with your pants off in a business meeting, can you believe it? Unthinkable. Wallahi, Jamal has a lot to learn from us.
Sorry, cuz. My bad. I got you.
Jamal, this is embarrassing. What was the first thing I told you about working with your new boss?
You said, remember, they have iced a lot of people and often for no reason at all.
Okay, good. And the other first thing? It's very bad manners to do najasa in your boss's chop shop, understand?
Sorry, okay, whoa, but cuz, real talk, I mean, you invited the...
Enough! For this kind of thing, you have the apartment my papa bought you. Now come, make a good impression. I want you to take this man under your wing. For too long, his life has been an orgy of drugs and orgies down here in Los Santos. He needs focus, he needs discipline, an apprenticeship, someone to look up to. So I give him to you for free. Jamal, explain the system.
Okay, you got it, cuz. So, my cousin Yusuf here keeps a list of all the cars he wants. Now it's my job to stay on top of it and look into how we can get them. So, if I find a way, then I will add it to your list here on the computer. And if you pick one, then all the planning we do, we keep on the DL on the wall here.
Show them the light. I guess it's foolproof, yes.
Right. I'll look after all the research and planning. Where the car is, what approach we use, what kit you need. All you have to do is pull the trigger.
And if something goes wrong, you can always blame him. Ha! Now, I must get to my plane. Jamal, get those girls in the car. I need to get to the airport.
Ah, yes.
Now you listen.
Girls!
Once you have
ladies.
A car, you ship it to me.
Friends!
I will pay you a very fair price. Very fair. Or you can break it down into parts for some quick cash, or keep it for yourself, whatever you
Take
want.
Your time. Hurry
you up. Just promise to send me a little present now and then, and I will be happy. Okay, my friend? So, friends I have known for a long time, are we ready? Jamal, you are driving.
Hadn't I better stay here with the new boss and show him the computer stuff?
Yes, of course. Baby, you wanna drive?
Hell yeah.
Jamal, put the song on.
Come on, cuz, that song is choogy as fuck, no cap. Why don't you let me hook you up with something fire, huh?
What's choogy? Jamal, what the fuck do you know? That song is a classic. Now put it on! We rolling, baby. You know this one? Before your time, perhaps. We have a beautiful future, you and I. Some G shit going on. I look forward to you being in touch. Peace out. Let's go.
Oh, you should check out the computer stuff. It's all set up for you. Super sweet, bro. Oh, I mean, boss. All right, so check it out. Right here on the screen, you got three cars to choose from. I got a few angles I play when I'm looking for these things. I try to make sure they've got something special about them. You know, cool previous owner, used in a movie. You know, the kind of thing that makes it unique. And makes Yusuf want to pay top dollar. Once you pick one, we'll come up with a plan. You do your thing, boom, boom, you bring it back here to HQ. Then it's up to you. Sell it to Yusuf, break it down for parts. Hey, maybe every now and then you'll just keep it, right? We just pay to change the VIN and make it legit. Now, setting up robberies ain't cheap, but I guess you already know that, right? Well, anyway, the first one's on me. See, I want our partnership starting out with good vibes only, hey! And by partnership, I mean you're completely in charge at all times, and please don't kill me. All right, no time like the present. Let's pick one and get started. Okay, that's a sweet ride. Let's get it. Here's the plan. You know Arena War? That crazy show they film over at Maze Bank Arena? I fucking love that shit, bro. I got a season ticket, private box, everything. I count Mr. Jerome as a close personal friend. Anyway, I was looking at the upcoming events and there's a halftime show that caught my eye. It's being hosted by the Duggins. You know the casino owners? This car is in the starting lineup. And check it out. It was one of the stunt cars they used in a Jack Howitzer movie. One of the good ones, too. The Duggins are big fans, apparently, and so is Yusuf. We gotta have that car, man. So let's scope out Maze Bank Arena and figure out how we're gonna take it. They have a private box, so let's start there.
So, just to recap.
Passes. We'll be driving the car out of there, so probably a good idea to scope out a potential exit, too.
Ah, shit, no. I missed Bamer Shame.
My new thing is 1930s Bulgarian cinema.
Nuts. Oh, it was classic, man. A Woody.
Hey! Get the hell out of here!
Yeah. I thought they would have some pretty good security, but this is some heavy shit. I'll work on some disguises to get past the cameras.
Hey! You gotta go!
Alright, the Duggins will be right through there, in their private box. We'll def need some VIP passes to get over there. Now I tried to get some for you, but the Duggins bought out every single one! Now that's normally my vibe, you know?
What the fuck are you doing?
Something to say to me? What the fuck do you want?
Spending $200 on vintage footwear is anti-capitalism.
Looks like a way out to me. They put the mobilizers in all the arena cars, though. So we'll have to take care of that before we steal ours. Woohoo! Hardest pregame ever, man. Come back to the yard and I'll give you the lowdown on how we're gonna pull this thing off.
Thank you.
All cool?
Laters.
All right. Now that we got a look at the place, let's talk about what we need to get in there and crash to Dugan's party. Disguises to start. I got something genius in mind for that. You'll love it. Now we need a VIP pass to get into Dugan's box, too, because that will also get us into the pit lane where we'll find the car. Now I got a couple ideas in mind to fuck with their private security a bit, so don't worry. Not that you were. This shit is gonna be fun, yo.